Welcome back. So, not sure how I'm going to do this, but we are near the town of Mercedes. Need to find out if it's part of either McAllen or Brownsville metro area. But for now, we're going to call it this video. We're going to say it's Mercedes, Texas, is where we're going to start from. Oh, Cracker Barrel, I haven't seen that for a while. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this is insane how this many people just goes on for 100 miles, I think, basically. From Rio Grande City, from Roma, all the way to Brownsville. It's like over 100 miles of just constant people and cities and towns. Oh my god, that school has a planetarium. How cool is that? It's like an elementary middle school. Getting into a more rural area. crazy how I have not seen any RVs or travel trailers. People just don't come this way, I guess. And no one's taking one to the beach either. Like, no one's going east from the city. especially in the city. plateau coming up. How do we just call this, now that we're out of the, brain freeze.
Oh my gosh.
Can't think of the name now. Or Metro, we might just call this middle part McAllister to Brownsville sprawl. If it stays like this. This video and potentially call this part of the McAllen kilometers are sprawl still.